of this giant python.
You are chosen by God. That's why you are here today. We're not a preacher that will come and say, you know, we're not bashing, no. We want you to know the love that Jesus has for you today.
Turning a new page in their life from this day.
this day.
Bless them.
Cover them up. And we thank you for keeping them. In Jesus' mighty
name,
we pray today.
Amen.
Somebody clap your hands for Jesus. God is good. Somebody give Jesus praise. Take me, Lord, now. Take me, Lord. In Jesus' name, take me, Lord. You are here.
Honor your right to name already.
Your name and your number. Those that are here, you see what take place. And you send this appreciation. I see the love of God. This is what I'm longing for. So I'm going to join me. Oh, God is doing. Just make a way up. Take your name. We're going to have a meeting with all of you tomorrow. Fight with me. I'm going to show you the power of the love of God. If you write your name, then you can go down. Anyone that is here that doesn't write your name, is it? Lift up to the high. Take a secret. Many more in store. Don't worry. Rise up. Stand up. Watch this. Listen. Tell me, Lord. Listen. You're not welcome here. Leave this place now. Jesus. Bigger. Bigger. Anything that is not welcome here, God will pick up. Amen. Look at me now, lady. Look at me. Open your eyes and look at me. Look at me. I command you to look at me. Now, look at me. Look at me. I release your eyes. Now, look at me now. Let's just stand. Father, I put calmness in your spirit now. Calmness in your spirit. In Jesus' name. Put her to sleep. Let's put her in the chair. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. God for Jesus. God really wants you to love. Take your seat. Take your seat. Just lift your hand, just lift your hand for Jesus. No. I have 1 more hour to deal with everything that is left. Just hold it. I release you now. Now. Thank you now in Jesus. Imagine it.
Let's put her to sit right in the chair.
Yes. Come. Amen. So the fire is.
Amen. So can I use the next hour to pray for Ali? And can I use the next hour to release Ali?
Amen. Don't worry, man. You can see.
When you go to the embassy.
Congratulations. Sometimes people are looking at the price. How are you praying? As you're walking away, that's how they do it. Now that is heaven, do something.
Amen. Amen.
So you are here today. And you need God to do something great for you. One of you. Are you ready for prayer?
I'm going to say,
if you can't pay this life for anything, then don't worry. This year, the school of your choice will go as you stand. Father, I pray that you touch all these Jesus students right now. With your blood, with your fire, with your anointing. Father, may you increase me.
Favor. Rest upon them now.
Touch those heads, and Robert Fuller, everything God. Father, I pray that the archangel Raguel will go with them. And Father, I pray, may be the school of their choice. Touch them now. Touch them now. In Jesus' mighty name.
Watch this. If you have your pen and your pencil, put it on the ground. And your book already. Let's place it on the ground. Take it up now.
Go. Stand. Jesus. Amen. Amen.
Somebody might say, why do you want somebody to put it on the ground?
This is all.
You're standing at home.
Don't worry. I don't want to worry about this. New York is amazing. You don't want to be in the 24-hour America? Just sit. That taxi that you're about to go into, sit. That is shit. Alright? And that same aggression, the contagion is. So we're here now, right? What's the holy about people? You want to pray for them? You want to lay hands on them? Amen? But we're going to just give our giving now and get us out of here. Amen? If you have the documents, I want you to leave God today. Your request. Watch yourself. We're laying hands on you. If you don't hear anything, lay hands on you and pray for your love. You don't need to. May God increase numbers, because I know you today have. Amen? My spiritual father, spiritual mentor, when they are going through talks with other people, boom, boom, boom. Some of them in the suit in the face are fast. So who is the first one? They say you get more prayer than the one that you. Amen? I'm telling you, peace. Amen? So right, watch this now. See people are standing and there is something in the love. Church can't hold. No, we have something going on. We were going to add an overlay. And God said, 100 people, they went so in the ministry towards the village. This man here, he will do all the collecting, financial management. Overlay. You may not have it today. But with this 10,000 where you're going to give to us. So other people, really, we don't want people standing up. Extend. Buy a projector. So people can be comforted. We don't want somebody standing outside the future window kind of space. Within me, they won't say anything.
Yes,
this is not going to happen. Amen. The guy's about to trust the thing. So watch this now. There are people who just rush it to sow that 10,000. How many days God says?
Huh? 21.
3 weeks.
21 days.
21 days. So you need to give it. But that seed that you will sow towards it, you will sow that seed towards. You will give your name and make your pledge. If you have it, you can give it, but you make a pledge. If you know you are coming fast and fast and you're doing something for you, let's read your hand. If you now look up to you and look ahead, please. We're not the people who are going to call us. We need this ability. No, but what we need, we want you to see. Amen. Amen. Alright, so we're going to spend my instrument. Then they don't have any tools, so you can hear music better. I want to build the place. My father has blessed me, so when you go back, you will see the ministry like this.
Amen. Glory to God.
And I'm seeing something move over my life. And his impartation, impart 5 times for you. Traveling 24 hours for you. Now come and sit. So God can send you back so your life can be open. To get mounted, to be part of that major prophet. It's a great move. So you don't have to fly for many miles and pay much money. God just give you one money, say come back. Amen? Amen. So right now we're going to give. And you're going to take out your best seat. Look at your neighbor, say neighbor. Don't leave that seed and burn up. You can stay in the ground. I want you to take out that seed. I don't know how much you plan to sow. But what is happening here today? And you're going to say, this is the seed of salvation. When you sow the seed, you're going to see how many people in your family get saved. Amen. You want to give a 10,000, 5,000, 2,000, 3,000, 1,000. God will bless you. Amen. Look at the name of the neighbor talking. Pastor, I don't want your money. If you give God, let you go, whatever you have. I'm going to lay hands. Have you ever heard something like that? Oh, you. So, watch this now. I want you to take out your best seed, and I want you to hold that seed. And say, the family we came and see it. And the seed after the family we are fighting for. The family we are fighting for. Same seeds. I want you to stand with your seed in your hand. The best seed. Tell me what's happening. So today, you see. Tell me what's happening. Whether US, England, Cayman, Europe, everybody stand with that seed in your hand. I want to bless that seed today. Stand with your 500 in your household. But I want you to store a great seed today. Amen. Everybody stand. You're special. That's why you will make a habit. I'm going to pray for you different because I want when you come back next time, your seed must be big. Your life must open. No more poverty. Tell me, no more poverty. Tell me, life. Tell me, the title is. Tell me, I'm sick of it now. People of God, give me anointing right now. I'm going to lay hands on you. And I want God to do something 24 hours. No matter what they say, they're only imagining 24 hours. It can do something for you when you want it in a long time. Amen. So I'm going to say what pastor said, I gave money to the God. I didn't say it. I said that God will bless you. Blessing not only money. You can tell him, I said, not only money, I'm blessing. Because sometimes you have some bad things, so when I get to tell you something, I can remove you. I'm blessing that. Jesus Christ, in the kingdom. Righteous. Say, Lord. As I lift my seed, 24 hour seed, may the seed go and grow and bring back a harvest physically, spiritually, financially, and every alley. So, Lord, as I raise my hand, we signify victory. So, Lord, Moses raised his hand. And you part the Red Sea and bring them through. Jesus raised his hand. And the sea was calm. As I raise my hand, I shall see miracle with this seed. The seed, you are going. And you're going to grow. The seed, I put the love of God in you. This day, transform my family. Everything around me. Seed, what I can't do, you will do for me. In Jesus' name. Amen. Those that are here, come here. Those that are here, come here. I'm going to pray for those after. Don't you sit right where you are. Do it fast. Give, and it will come back to you. Give to the Lord. And it will come back to you. Give to the Lord. Oh, give. And it will come back to you. Give the Lord. Oh, say give. And it will come back to you. Give to the Lord. Good measure. Give to the Lord. Say, give, and it will come back to you. Good man, press down, shake together, run it over. Give, and it will come back to you. Give to the Lord. Say, if you don't understand, I won't. hands are blessing and you send it your offering. Come on. I want to bless you as a favor God. And this blessing that I'm drawing now, drawing from the people of my grandfather, the emeritus, that you will receive living the money. Lift your right hand. So long that I lift my right hand, you know my heart. That next time, my giving will be so large. May you bless me. May you bless me. May you bless me in abundance. Say, Lord, if you be the God I serve, prove yourself to me within 24 hours. Lord, with this grace, I know you can. I know you will. As I raise my hand, I thank you for hearing me. In Jesus' name. Somebody give Jesus praise. Come on, give Jesus praise. I'm going to pray for all of you now. Come on, if you never give, you can't just stop praying for the past. And I have two announcements today. Tell me, no musician. On the 14th of April, come here, woman. I'm going to pray for all of you. In the legend, lay on it. I'm going to pray until you send your heart receptive. This is Pastor Bart. And she's here today. Wonderful woman of God. Say hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Now, she'll be having a conference on the 14th of April, Kingdom Conference Center. Myself and my brother Bishop McKenzie will be there. Now, we want all of you to come on Saturday. Reserve that day. You will see miracles like never before. Healing, deliverance, breakthrough. You'll receive like never before. It's a whole day. Amen. Look at the name and say, you know, you're so serious. So, name has something that benefits you. And I want you to come out. Is it in a specific club? No specific club. But just appropriate. Amen. I will end 19 of you, I will turn you over and expose you. Amen. So I warn you all, we start at 9. From 9 till mid until that is not time. You know, prophet ministry. Amen. So the 14th next month. 1 day conference. Amen. Clap your hands for the woman. Yeah man, it's Kingdom Conference Center. Amen. Amen.
Amen.
So let me see how I'm married. You're married to yours on the left. You see that couple. You'll be marrying an engagement couple. Today we're inaugurating marriage ceremonies conference under the team Marriage Still Work. You know some Marriage Still Work? Talk to life. Are you one couple marriage out? Why did anyone come to marriage? Marriage Still Work. Tell me about Marriage Still Work. This is a whole new thing. Breakfast, lunch, dinner we provide. And the cost will be $2,500 per couple. Tell me about saying you can support yourself. People are like, let me tell you something. My father gave you something. Never you worry about money. Do you hear me? He just came back from Nigeria, along with Prophet Irrigation. And I was watching it. I see thousands of people receiving millions in their account, millions of money. Oh, you think it's now? First time of the church, I received 40 toes in my account when I called the Father in the Lord. Miracle money. God has given him a financial gift, a blessing to people. Speaking miracle money, are you going to see me then again? Because he already blessed us. So I want you guys to partake in this. But we're going to pray for marriage couple. Release your marriage. Amen. Tell him, I said, kill that devil. And the head and tail team was cut out. Then something, yeah, they have shot the head and tail. And sleeping in another room and something. Tell me, I said, it can't work. Tell me, I
neighbor, say, "Who's behind it?" Tell the neighbor, say, "Ben, Ben, that big man behind it." So we need to do that thing we need to do. How much is this? They will be doing the counseling and talking, but I will be doing the deliverance. Yeah. All my stuff. There's a problem, but when we find it, they must start the work.
Yes.
Amen. Love each other, take each other the ice cream.
Amen.
No more fasting in the bedroom.
Yes, and no more, they call it room wine and something like. Amen. So God is about to do something great. Right, everybody, students? Amen. Somebody say amen.
Amen.
Watch this one. Simple question. Before I start recording. And you may say this shit. You know you're here, you're married. And you know how to start. You know you're married. You're here, you know how to start. Tell a man. I'm just going to show the demonstration something.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
This is why we're having this. These people, they are in the marriage and they're unhappy. The problem is what is causing it. All of them. Let me do it one first. It's on one line. We're laying hands on you. And then I'm going to pray for everybody. The next song. Look, look, all the people are in the seat. So they're married. But what is the problem? Why they can't? Do you know how much energy right now? There's not even no affection. No affection gone. Spiritual wife, spiritual husband coming in this room. You lie down with a man in the bed 3 months back. The bumps, man. It's a spirit, people. I'm telling you. Can I try and deliver this, you know? Tell you, just a little moment, man. Don't go yet. In a word, God. I remember this Friday night, all night by meeting. We were in prayer like crazy. All night, all night. From 10 to 6. Near us, we're in that place. Don't miss it. And next week, we're Friday, all night. Don't miss it. Easter Monday, hot. Color, any color. Red, blue, white. Yellow, green. Angels
are
going to be here. I'm going to pray for all these people.
By the gift of God,
and the Bible says, marriage is honorable in the sight of God. Why is it that you can't enjoy marriage? Let me tell you this to you, and I'm going to say this to you, because somebody at that point where you hear about it, and you want to walk out like it. No, don't do it.
Come on.
Don't do it. I'm looking at God in marriage is here.
Yeah.
And I'm looking at demons and devils. You hear me? God wants to take you today. So I'm going to pray for all of you right now. Amen. I'm going to pray for all of you. There's a spirit behind it. God wants to release. God wants to set you free. Then I'm going to watch you. I'm going to lay hands on all of you here. Quick, quick, quick. 10 minutes.
Yeah.
Are you ready?
Yeah, be good.
Okay. I don't know. Music. I want to give you something nice. Alright? These people, they need help. And I don't want you to just go on there and talk. I want you to pray. Watch this. Pray. Set yourself in order, in line, that when time I reach to you, your situation is over by the grace of God. Amen?
You may feel down and feel like God is so unforgotten. That you are faced with circumstances.
Everything that's happening in your marriage now, right now, that in the open gates, it's still.
There's no way out.
Break.
You're going
out. Break. Release this marriage now.
Oh, God's proven
that in Jesus.
And time again.
Right now.
He'll take
Jesus now. Stop. Watch God. Take breath in.
He'll do.
Jesus' name. Bruce is one now.
has anything in this marriage. Anything, spiritual husband, spiritual wife, pray. Come and you will wash there. Loser now, loser now, loser now, loser now, loser now. Step in that marriage and kill any force that is there. Never again. Pray. Jesus' name. Thank you. Whatever. Any release in your life, bondage. Lose the spirit now.
Thank you.
of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name, release and touch. Peace be still. Peace be still. In that marriage, in Jesus' name. I see you don't deserve it. Chaos, stand beside us. Whatever is standing according to the marriage, then that today, now, power of God. Any spiritual attack, we paralyze the hand of the sin, paralyze the feet of the sin. Anyone that lying in God in his marriage, pray, pray, pray. Now, release.
Lose it. Take your flight.
precious name. We deliver him now. Spirit of confusion, be broken. Broken now. Paralyze the spirit of confusion. Peace be in that marriage now. Father, as I pray, touch me now. Angel, be set in that hole. Calm this. One is right now. In Jesus' name. Amen. Don't worry. Don't say this.
Never enter again.
In Jesus' name. lying down with the man.
It's the one you can touch him.
Touch what? When the Spirit is here. I'm gonna release that the affection in you. Are you awesome?
Yes.
Anyone with three words at me? As the affection come back to you, let it go back to the husband. Where energy is, where energy is, right now, in Jesus' name. Amen. Don't worry, you are making me very easy, though. Master, the Holy Spirit shall be with you. Go, stop. Listen. Leave right now in my heart. Probably that's it. You're married to 9 years, 10 children, and my kids are everything covered the house. Do you know he's a good man? Huh? Your husband is a good man. I've seen him as a good man, and he loves you, and he stayed to you as a very nagi. Kabadush Nevada. Am I right? Have you had time to see you? Yes, you're saying so, but it's a camera that I'm giving why? You. So, but I must tell you, stop the nagi. You're a good woman. You hear me? That marriage is from God. It's a godly marriage. Do you hear me? Do you hear me? At that time, you need to say you feel like you don't want to give up. If you understand that
game. Yes.
Because you don't push. Don't push more like this. It's a good man. Do you hear me? You're a good woman. Don't worry. I don't want to worry about that. Sometimes when you ask, I'm going to say that, you know, you're not so rich. I'm going to pray for you. Don't worry. Pray for you. Father, whatever is behind this marriage, I pray today. Angel Uriel, go now. Remove that from the wall. Your spirit of tormentation, spirit of nagging, I cast you out by fire, by power. Father, give them love each other to each other than ever before. As I pray and I cover, I bind that marriage with the blood of the Father right now. In Jesus' name. Right now. Rekataya pushe parada akubomo hose paratana shukra tera takato. And remove that nagging spirit from you now. In Jesus' name. Amen. 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 Don't worry. I'm going to go home and sit up with you, dear.
Yes.
You love marriage? Well, and nice. I'll look at my marriage. You see? Yeah. Let me go out of the heart. Wait a minute. Huh? Got it wrong. Hey, young brother. I said, who do I know? All I know that I put it by your dead and see you here. Why? There's an attack on your life, attack on your marriage, attack on your home, attack upon your children. From that is store, from this attack on your children, eat your marriage. All of a sudden, the marriage is. There's a spirit that is tormenting your family. You hear me? Somebody is in there. Stop the boom. Don't worry. Here, this is a spiritual attack. I want everybody to stretch your hand towards the sea. Yeah, they're going to attack in your life. Father, I pray. What's your name? There is living. I want you to repeat that. I said, Lord, wherever there is living is, may the two archangel touch him now. Touch his mind now. Release him now. Somebody shall release. Somebody shall release. Somebody shall release. Somebody shall be broken. I bring that which sent after your life. I paralyze that spiritual attack after your life. Bind the spirit that is pushing the husband away and your life. Push. Be broken now. Whatever you release against this marriage. We said fine, we said put that man from upstairs, come back downstairs. Jesus. Cast you to the Father in the Spirit. You are the cause. Make this woman find you. No! Pray! There it is. In Jesus' name. People have got something to feel for some people in the country. Demons and the devil. Come on, turn around. The day before is already. Now you see it now. Hold on. Let me just rephrase up on you. As what I don't want is for the husband to be the one with God. And it ain't no gone but tell him so God can be so with you. So any marriage, anyone who got divorced. Because I got the marriage. Father, I pray that you fix everything that they need it now. In Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. Last one. Praise God. It's a drop. Yeah, hold on. Last is it. Long time. What 10 years? What 10 years? And you have many children in 5, 4, 3. When last year, friend? 4 years in your friend. He's talking about going to church. I love him. Watch him up. Watch him up. So they take your gun, you have somebody else. So you have to the church. That's all I see. What is it? Even though when I pray, say must come, look here. Here, it was about the marriage. With a spiritual attack. And you know where it comes from. It's after marriage. It's after marriage. So that he's confused. You know what he's here? Hallelujah! I learned something about wedding cake. I know how easy something. Joy da. Oh God, yes. He did wedding cake and joy da. I said, just like coming here to start. See what you like. It's not easy. So when you have a baby with a kid, bless it. Let the fire over it as they eat it. And then it's when they want to win it, more work. It's easy. They just want to put the cat out. They don't do it. But don't worry, you hear? Don't worry. You want to pass it in? Father, I pray, locate him now, Father, Marita Holmes, wherever he is. I locate you, son, by the grace of God. I remove that which released against you. Through that piece of cake, may the nature of God restore it now. Wherever you are, hear the voice of God. Locate your wife. Locate your wife. Locate your wife. Now, locate your wife. 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 Wherever you are, we put pressure on you right now. You will locate her. Whatever it is to separate you guys, write it. Now, as I touch you now, Father, restore, set free this moment in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. Don't worry, we're going to hear good news. There's no divorce. Alright? Let God do this. Come on, please. New Jesus Christ. Come on, give Jesus praise. Give Jesus praise. Tell me, neighbor. We're gonna pray. We're gonna pray. May you announce God. Say, Lord, I want you to watch this. When you pray, you're gonna say, Lord, I need you to touch me. Locate me now. And I'm gonna pass you. Speak as passing. And I'm going to release every one of you. I'm going to touch you right now. In the name of Jesus. When I lay hands, there are attacks. But before I pray, that young lady, don't throw over the edge. Don't give up. Don't listen to that voice thing. Suicide. Come on. You know. You're here. Lady. Don't give up. I don't want you to commit suicide, alright? The voice is speaking to you so regularly. I don't want that to happen. Amen. And the next person, that's the person you owe, and they're training that they're going to keep it. It won't happen. You hear? And you're not fearful, yeah, you're confident.